tried to make the last episode be like 10 minutes and 30 seconds long. Probably gonna be 10 minutes and 31 seconds long, because YouTube. Hello everyone, Montez here, playing Mario & Luigi Partners in Time. The last video, somehow a chain jump knocked us off course. Oh, please! Oh god, and those guys. Thanks. Well, I can dodge that. Oh, shoot. Do the guy. Oh my god, I didn't even notice that he was dead. That accidentally knocked me. That just knocked me off course by accident. Should have knocked him out. Whoa! That was aimed for Luigi? God, I'm an idiot. I didn't even notice that. Anyways. Now that should have knocked him out. And now let's finish him off. Puppy flower. Well, that was good. I suppose I should knock out this guy. And it begins. These guys are ghoul guys. God, these guys suck. I'm pretty sure they could revive people and power up enemies. Like, and by revive people, I mean revive enemies that you knock down. Also, 5 sprites. What the heck did I say earlier that the maximum was 4. I think I said the maximum was 4 one day, and then I ended up saying the maximum was... Actually, no. I feel like we skipped our turn. Yeah, we did. Biggie, mix flowers. We're in the mix. Well, and well, there we go. give up themselves for power up. And it seems to be working. And this is why I wanted to level up in this area. Because, God, these enemies suck. Oh, hey, stats all up. Screw it, mixed flowers. Do it. Got him. Oh my god, the shrewd intern also carries the power-ups. I mean, though it's a separate enemy from the, from that guy, but still. This area first. Something tells me that we're gonna need baby cakes or something. Are we? Yes, we are. Yes. Hold on for one quick second. I need to check some. Alright, I'm back. Baby cakes? The bros are able to backtrack now? Yep, yes they are. Ah, enemies afoot. Lots of enemies afoot. Let's see what's down here. Oh. Something to load up and drop off. Didn't even notice. Right, because Mario leveled up, and therefore the pants and his health.
Let's go.
They got him to 100. And... I don't care what you say, I need to use these. fire! And the babies level up too. Why not? And yeah, they need to land good hits. More or less. The babies don't exactly matter. Keyword, don't exactly.
Let's go.
Here we go again. You interns aren't getting paid, so you're fired too! Thanks. Well, that was awesome. It's loading. It's high noon. Oh, that's pretty cool. Oh God, there's enemies down there. Notice me. Wait, what? Wait, what? There's something back there? Oh, huh, there is. Guess I suppose I have to. Oh, nope, never mind.
Let's go.
Oh, boy. Why not? I'm feeling sporty. I want to level up more. What? If you can make that fireball, watch this big fireball. Isn't that a cool fireball? Whew! I kinda grabbed on for dear life there. Yay, and they level up another time. Thing. I don't know. We didn't get lucky. Oh, God. I really need to get Luigi's health up to at least 100. Oh, right, the babies are supposed to go over there. It's not the way I do it. Then, I just realized something. Mayhaps. Yeah, that works. Alright, then. They give you some time with those. Thanks. Much thank you. Appreciate it. Grab them and go. Grab them and go. And well, here we are. Really? Still? Alright then. That's it for this video, anyways. So guys, if you enjoyed this episode, please like, comment, and subscribe. As always, thanks for watching, and hold on, I actually need to, heal all my party members up. Okay, now I'm ready. Yeah. See you then.